Good morning to Mr. Armin and my classmates. Today, I'll be presenting my research topic, College Students' Views on Money Management and its Impact Towards the Life. The phenomenon of youngsters buying brands for luxury has become an important issue in recent years. Hence, the researcher wanted to find out the relationship between spending habits and its impact towards life. So, there were two research questions carried out. The first one is, what are the spending habits of college students? Second, what are the college students' views on money management and how it can impact their life? Some past literature were able to provide background knowledge. Firstly, a previous study by Kama in 2016 stated that students' money management is affected by background and knowledge, such as family, parental norms, past experiences, and financial literacy. Secondly, money management is important for both adults and children, since it will shape a person's living quality. This was mentioned in a study by Bamford and Johnson in 2017. Lastly, if a person is lack of money management, it will somewhat impact their life and probably go into financial hardship or bankrupt. This was stated in a research done by Ali in 2017. As for the methodology, there were 20 undergraduates from Sunway College and University involved in the survey. The items of the questionnaire were adapted from previous studies and created through Google Form, where the items were designed in the form of Likert scale question. Once it was done, the researcher passed it out to collect the data and presented the result in bar chart for each item. After all, the results showed that students have good habits in spending, such as budget before buying, spend less than income every month, having the habit of tracking expenses, and compare the price before buying. These were all corresponded with a previous study by Wang Mo in 2018. Furthermore, by keeping these good habits, it will result to positive effects in life. Students knowing the importance of saving for future and wouldn't buy brands to show off others. These were all accordance with a study by Lay and Fernum in 2018. The respondents have showed the same attitude as the previous one. In conclusion, good spending habits will lead to positive effects towards life. If students well manage money, it'll bring good effects to their life. For example, they will plan for future and save for future, but also spend money moderately to enjoy life. There were some limitations during the research. Since the survey was conducted online, it took a few days for researchers to collect sufficient responses, which shows inefficiency in collecting data. Moreover, other respondents were students from Sunway College and universities, with females more than males. This would somewhat affect the result, since the gender perspective on money is slightly different. To solve these problems, some suggestions were carried out. It is better for researchers to visit other schools and hand out a paper-based questionnaire to students to accelerate the efficiency. Besides, the researchers should carefully control the demographic data, such as age and gender, in order to get a more generalized data. Thank you.